There are Bedigos and Bedigas all over the world, and that was certainly the case when we played a pre-season friendly in Brighton on the south coast of England. Peter and Amy are a father-daughter duo who have supported Espanyol together for decades, and they came to the RCDE stadium for a very special matchday experience.
About 2003, I suppose, 2003-2005, I wanted to follow another Spanish side. A Spanish side. And yeah, and so I chose Espanyol, and I've been following them, say, since 2003-2004, the days of, I'm trying to think, Khomeini, Khomeini, Pochettino, Dani Arce. I mean, I've got, you know, a plethora of shirts now. I've got lots of them now.
So, what's your favourite shirt that you've got?
My favourite shirt I've got, I think, is probably the away kit from how many seasons? 10 seasons ago with the pink and black hoops.
Who's your favourite player for Espanyol?
I've got to be Javi Puado. Just because I think he's handsome, he's got those lovely little blue eyes, I nickname him my Javi Bear. I do think we're privileged because obviously there aren't many of us in Brighton. All the attention and the fuss we attracted that afternoon, we were like the stars of the show.
Is that the actual one?
That is the actual one.
I have more passion for Espanyol than I do for Reading in my hometown team, you know, over the years. It is just something different. I just feel as though there is something, as you say, it is a feeling, a passion.
José Lu.
Great, and really appreciated it, and it's been lovely, and the team to win as well. It's been really good, good performance. Got the 3 points, and it's been a great afternoon. We'll be back.
We'll be back before you know it.
Visca la Espanyol.